Stuffed tomatoes Provençal is the perfect side dish. Start by making fresh breadcrumbs in the food processor, and then combine them with shallots, parsley, parmesan cheese, garlic, salt, and herb de Provence. Add olive oil and stir to combine. Then pour the tomatoes and cut in half horizontally. Scoop out the pulp. Then spoon the stuffing into the tomato halves, drizzle with olive oil, and bake at 400 degrees for 20 minutes. Enjoy!